let's redo that. So I had to like fix up the screen. Oh, here we go. Sorry about that, I had to fix that.
Up the pizza tower. All right, got pizza tower here. Let's go.
So I need to turn that audio a bit. Hold on. Oh, pardon me. Sorry. Ah, okay. Just sip my tea. Oh, that's cool. Oh, is I missing something? Hold on, let me check out something. I'm just practicing to make sure I know what I'm doing. This is a fun. Wow. That's fine. All right, let's go on the first level. John Gutter. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, that's great. Come on, throw. That's okay. Fun. Time. They're killing us! Out of here. Where's it gonna blow? Yes. Only $50. Escape. Yes.
That's cool. Thank you, Priest Man. Thank you, Peter Man. Thank you, Peter Priest. Jesus. How do you get rid of them?
Sorry, Pepino, it's the only way!
I like how pretty much it's literally like those wacky 80s cartoons.
Alright, here we go. Oh crap.
Oh,
Oh god.
I've lost it. Oh, come on.
Yeah.
shame. Keep running! Keep running! Come on.
No! Bugger! I'm gonna jump. Oh, come on, not this again. I've been here. Let's go. The blood source dungeon. Whoa, what the frick is that going on? Dinosaur?
My treasure chest. Oh, it's background. Oh, well. Alright, let's keep going. Boom. Huh? Oh wait. Oh, come on.
here.
Alright, time to beat the first boss. Peppino vs. Peppa Man. Thank you. Try again. What? Okay, so I'm gonna flash on a few things. There's two phases, alright. Hold on.
that.
It's really hard as an obstacle to throw them away. Okay, I think he's suffered enough for tonight.
Alright, key.
That was awful.
Yeah.
Dude, that was hard. Sorry, I didn't notice.
thanks. Oh yeah, I see it.
That is terrifying. Playing 100%, it's more just the case of just finishing the games. Oh, bugger. My mouth was burning forever. Okay. Did I just eat the shopkeeper out of his jaw? He's like, hey, you're fired. Okay. I was like, fired. And he was like, yay, I'm finally not doing this job anymore. He just eats himself. Deal.
Into an alien ship? Okay. How's it going? I think I'm on that way. I can't remember. Oh, there's... I'm fine. Just playing some pizza tower. Ow. Oh, nice. Okay, oh, three. Be okay. Oh, be okay. All right. I'll be back soon to get a drink. Yeah, I know the Peter Griffin one, but no, I'm not a big Family Guy fan, so it's not my favorite. My favorite is the one that's a ref. Hold on. Yeah, that one. The one where he's like putting his hand on his chest. The reference to, it was like a pose that Donald Duck did when he was wearing like a suit. And they kept relating to JoJo. Yeah, that's my favorite taunt. Is the Daffy Duck JoJo taunt. Dojo pose. That's my favorite one, yeah. But yeah, no, unused one, I'm like, I'm kinda just numb from. No, it was like an old, I gotta show it. Actually, I'll show it, actually. Hold on, I'll just search it. Hold on, I gotta show it. It's like one of my favorite ones. I've seen it so many times. There, do you see it? Yeah, that's the one I'm referencing. That's where the pose from one of Peppino's poses came from. I'm not aware of another. That was another unused. I don't think I know if it was the Peter Griffin one. But yeah, this is my favorite pose that you see in the game. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, no, unless you got a link for the other unused, because I'm absolutely unaware of any other unused ones. I'm only aware of, like, the Peter Griffin. Oh, they're still fighting the rat. Yeah, that one from, it was like, just a pose that just randomly reminded people of JoJo from Daffy Duck. Sonic Adventure pose. Oh, you mean the one? Oh, okay. You mean the one that Sonic is depicting with that weird pose of his? Oh, okay. I guess they probably removed it, man, because likely they. It was. I don't know. I mean, I don't see what's wrong with it, but I think the Peter Griffin one made because of Fox, maybe. That is horrifying. Oh, you mean the noise? I've heard of him. Yeah, but the noise character. Oh my god, I saw that. Yeah, I saw, oh, I forgot his name. It's like a chicken. Was not the chicken. Yeah, I think that's probably the case. And yeah, it is a noise. Yeah, because I know the noise is meant to be. Yeah, he's referencing the Noid. But yeah, I do think. Yeah, I don't know. This whole. I think it was too on the nose because I think people were aware of it, but the other poses were like. They were funny. And then you can just get. Oh yeah, Morph the Chicken. I've never played it, but I think I've seen it from a Nitro Rad video. That's the only time I heard of Morph the Chicken. When Nitro Rad was reviewing it. He's one of my favorite YouTubers. Nitro Rad. But that's like the first time I heard Nort the Chicken, and I was like, oh, I recognize that chicken. Apart from that YouTube video. Oh. What's this? Okay. Yeah, I never had a PS1. I was like really young when PS1 came out. My first console was a PS2. But yeah, if you like my streams, you can just, you know, click a follow, and I'll, you know, just for any more streams. If you enjoy my streaming, feel free to like follow me. If you're streamers, if you're doing part of my stream and just, you know, just chatting. You know, I just like having also chatting. Oh, thank you, man. Oh, 5 and 6. I think I was at least 2. I was still a 2-year-old probably when Mort came out. I was probably like 2 or 3. I was like, you know, I was like really young. I was like too young to play video games. Wait, hold on. Oh, there you go. It's Mort! Oh my gosh! That is so cool! I wonder how the developer of this A Piece of Top Tower got rights to use a reference like Mort. I guess it probably were like pretty cool with it due to the fact that there wasn't any other Mort games ever since. So I mean, must be pretty cool to like reference something super obscure to be used in that game. But yeah, that's pretty cool, yeah. Cause you know, like some rights holders of games, like it can be pretty, you know. You gotta be like, I don't know, like I'm not a game dev, so it must have been like, must have paid a decent amount of money to allow Mort in the game. You know, just as an obscure like Easter egg, obscure-ish Easter egg. Oh, it's really sweet, that's cool. Yeah. Cool, like you get like, you know, someone as chill as your owner on Mort to be like, yeah, sure, you can have Mort in the game. Must be pretty rare to like have a
Must be like, I don't know, I guess it's more like some developers are like, are probably more chiller than others. That potato battery. No, get back Mort. Why did you take Mort? Mort was a bro, why did you take him away? It's not like the knight armor or the fire, like I can control the Dino pretty well. Oh. Oh yeah, Nintendo. Oh yeah, I mean, if it's more like subtle references, you can pick them up on Nintendo. But I guess it's more. Yeah, I mean, knowing that Nintendo, what they're like with fan games, they get pretty. Yeah. I mean, the Nintendo Switch is my second most played, my most played console. Next to PC. I mean, I like PC because you can get all sorts of games on a PC. What's that red guy referencing? Like when Pino's like holding his suit. What was that referencing to? Like, it's kind of weird. Oh yeah, modding. Modding is like, if it's a game like Skyrim, I love playing it when I have mods. Because as much as Skyrim is fun, it's like, it's kind of like, over time, it's kind of, you can see why it is moddable, because over time the game just gets kind of the same over time. And that's why mods are like, it just breaks up the medium. As I said, it doesn't look familiar. It must be a reference to something that red face Pino. And he's kind of like, okay, I hope you Pino 10 times, and it's like, creepy red face. Oh. Here I come. Ah, get it out of here! Oh. Going this way. As I said, I'm not a completionist, I'm just kind of more just want to get to the end. So it's kind of like, well, completioning is like fun and all, but I guess, you know, depending on the time you have, it's more just a bit more. Oh! It's pizza time, yes! You! Oh. You're my Mort! I mean, it's good to know that if you run out of time, you can still skate. It's just you gotta flip them to creeping the pizza face. So at least as you know, it's like the time thing is just, it's a threat, but it's at least it's not my own threat. Alright, got the secret on him. Corn. Little corn.
Special guest Mort the chicken. Hold on.
Oh no, I want a good level.
These are achievements, but nah, I'm not. Nah, achievements. Oh, thank you. Oh, but I'll go first. Any more levels? Or was that it? You're alright. Take care. Take care, take care. Alright. The fast food saloon. Combo was cheesy. All right. Okay.
door letters. You're playing door letters? Must have been missing the topping winner. But I'm just, I don't know, I'm just trying to get one point to another point. I'm just playing this as a nail again. Okay, down under. Alright. It sounds like door letters. It sounds a lot like door letters. But yeah, it sounded a lot like door letters. this game is really good.
Let's get out of here. Pizza time! I'm sorry, Peppino! Okay. Oh, I missed a lot. But that's okay. Let's go in here, the boss. The Vigilante Peppino vs. the Vigilante. Alright. Shots.
Oh! Oh god. What about a second phase? It's tough enough, like, why does it need a second phase? Yeah, Unfortunately, a charge
shot does not help.
The fact that you can't hold the charge doesn't help. Yeah, be sure to check out my YouTube channel for the same name. That is my stream name. It's one of my watch archived streams that I post on my channel.
Thank you.
Thank you. stop it.
So I'm starting to like. I'll continue another time. Continue another time.
Oh boy.